What is going on, people? Welcome to another epic, super, mega, legendary, extreme modded series. Today I look orange, so deal with it. Oh, what the fuck?
Need a drink or something to eat.
Imagine I die from that shit. I did a little bit of warming up in case you guys didn't realize with the Mage Light bullshit. But we're good to go. So we're officially getting started here with the journey to Sarthal, boys. I got the fucking headphones from hell over here. I forgot my headphones at my friend's place today, so I gotta fucking wear these shit ones. They pull up my ears every time. God damn it. So fucking annoying. Anyways, we're gonna leave the left hand for defensive spells like Oak Flesh, Conjure, Avenging Wraith, and Healing, and Mage Light, and Soothe, actually. And then the right hand is gonna be stuck with Fury and Flames. And then Frostbite if we need it. So we'll be good to go. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that's everything. We're good. Like, we're set. We got potions. We got all that shit. We got food. We got tents. No torches, because there aren't any for some reason. But yeah, we're good to go. Faendal, my boy Faendal and I, we're good. What time is it? 3:34 p.m. Yeah, we're fine. Fuck it. We're gonna meet up with our boys now. Gonna meet up with our boys from the Mages Guild, and we're gonna get started from there, man.
I've got your back.
Yeah, I got yours too, dude. Alrighty, let's do it up. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started with this journey here. Let's go ahead. The two main things we need to focus on are Soothe and Oak Flesh. So we'll spam the shit out of that. Ah, fuck, I didn't want to do that. Let's do Oak Flesh, Fury. We'll keep it on Fury for now. Why am I running so slow? Don't tell me it's because I'm cold, dude. The fuck? My speed just got decreased like crazy. Gotta keep my thing on the meter there. We got a wolf over there. Honestly, I'm honestly not too scared of the wolf now at this point. Let's get our shit on Soothe here. You know what? I might go ahead and favorite up Frostbolt, Ice Spike, I mean. There you go. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit, dude! Dab on the haters, boy. Let's get it. Yo, we fucking destroyed that wolf, dude. Holy shit. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Endurance perk progress. Oh shit, you get like endurance and stuff? That's pretty dope. I like that. Alright. Gonna have to constantly spam this shit up. Just to make sure we're good to go here. Constantly, you know? There's some wolves over there. We're good to go. I believe we're going to the right direction here. Fuck. Sarthal's actually on the other side. But how? This is the only pathway out from Winterhold. We're gonna have to go on the across here, I suppose. What do we got over here? What the fuck is this? Hello?
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar
nice.
Cast them into the light.
Oh shit, I'm freezing.
You speak to a Vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Alright, gotcha. Bro, this is the only annoying thing about this shit, is I gotta constantly spam this shit up. Right here. Alright. Are we surrounded or shit or what? What the fuck's going on right now, dude? Oh, Jesus.
Dabs.
They fucking destroyed him, dude. Holy shit. Bro, Soothe? Yeah, this is actually really annoying. How am I still freezing, bro? Bro, I have Soothe. What is wrong with you? Jesus, man. I'm freezing to death! Bro, what's going on with Sue, man? How am I still freezing? Fuck. Matt, oh my god. You gotta be shitting me. Caught in a blizzard, your movement speed is reduced by 15%. The fuck do we do, Feyndahl? Yeah, I think I want to put this on, like, I want to turn the settings up so that I'll die if I freeze to death. Whoa! I don't have time for your bullshit. Oh shit, I passed out, dude. I passed out, dude. Shit. Yeah, that's fucked up. Hours pass in seconds. Suddenly you wake into the sights of the sounds of a tavern. Your companion standing nearby. They grin widely as you begin to rise to your feet.
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cool down.
Yo, what's Feyndahl doing right now? Jesus Christ.
Someone do something.
Whoa, what's going on here? Oh shit, is there a glitch?
This ends now.
Oh fuck, it's like gotta be a glitch. Because of the wolf. I teleported, now the wolf is still, they're still aggro to the wolf. We got Nelikar and shit. Yeah, this guy's savage. He's got his flames and his sparks. He ain't fucking around, boys. Alright, we gotta figure out what to do here. Oh shit, it's
Ciara. What's your business here in Winterhold?
Alright, cool, man.
I'll see you burn.
Alright, take it easy, boys. So this is kind of annoying, eh? I wonder if the... Well, if I try again, there's no point. I need something that's gonna warm me up. I don't have anything that's decent. Do I even have... I guess I have to wear, like, some good shit. Is this stolen? Yeah. Gonna have to go for the full armor look. That'll have to do.
This ends now!
I need to get some spare, like, fur armor or some shit so we can deal with this. It's getting cold. I don't know if the nighttime makes a difference or whatever, but let's go ahead and do it anyways. Let's get it done, boys. Snowberries added. We got the Vigilance of Stendar over here. It took him 3 hours to go that far. That's pretty fucking sad if you think about it. Alright, let's keep our shit on flames for now. We got Soothe going on. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. That's good. We got Oak Flesh. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. Alrighty. Alright, let's try and do this one last time here, guys. I'm gonna give it one last shot. We got something coming up ahead. Conjure Avenging Wraith. There's something coming up ahead. Let's go! Level up! Dab on the fucking haters, boys. Why is Soothe? No, I don't want Soothe. Okay. I am very cold. I realize that. And now I'm freezing to death? Ah, fuck you. Come on, man. What if I did flames? Would that, like, warm me up somehow? I need, like, torches, bro. Like, I can't do anything, man. I'm stuck. Alright, we're gonna have to conjure this fucking wreath. Come on, man. Give me a fucking break. Huh? Fuck, I'm gonna pass out again, dude. Holy shit. Your head is suffering from what? Why? I'm fully decked out, boys. Should I even fuck around with this wolf? Oh my god. Dude, we can't. Like, I can't even get there, man.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm bed.
Body is suffering from frostbite. You begin to warm up. I guess we just gotta warm up for a bit, man. I don't know what to do, guys. You are freezing. Relax, dude. Okay. Let's just see. Holy shit.
Aster says his paw says the college makes lots of bad things happen. But the mages have seen it nice.
Cool, dude. We can actually steal from this bad boy. Amethyst? Yo. It's a wrap, dude. Holy shit. We gotta get a... There we go. Alrighty, boys. Let's get it. Minor stamina. Why not? So we can't sleep in this bed. Fuck. What a pain in the ass, dude. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Well, there's a cellar down here.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Why are you walking down the cellar, you fucking weirdo? I guess we gotta just set up something. Don't know what, but we'll figure it out. The fuck was that noise? Oh shit! You can hear the footsteps from upstairs. Yeah, that's awesome, dude. Yeah, I love that mod. Whatever, whoever made that mod, yo, you're a legend, dude. Legit. You're actually a legend, bro. You know what I'm saying? We need, like, torches. There's nothing. We got Brina's bullshit. That's about as much as we can get. There's nothing here. I don't know if drinking stuff will warm us up or not, but I got one last strategy, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and level up. Whoa, what's up with this green shit? I guess because I'm warm now. Well, we're obviously going to put this shit into Magicka because I'm a fucking pussy. I don't know why Conjuring... I don't know why all this shit's, like, leveled up, like, a lot. It's weird. Why is that, actually? It's kind of pissing me off.
Yeah, be sure to turn on notifications there, buddy. Just so you can get notified when I post new episodes of Skyrim. Help me out to keep making videos by donating to my Patreon. Everything helps, even a buck or whatever you can afford. It really helps me keep this series going, since we all know AdSense is completely dead. If you're also interested in making some cash from your phone with 15 minutes a day with no limit to your income, be sure to comment or message me personally, and I'll personally get in touch with you over the phone or whatever, and we can get started. Yeah, see you guys next time.